with you also, and is with you this very moment. Let's see what the 24th Psalm tells us. The earth is the Lord's, and the fullness thereof, the world, and they that dwell therein. That means you, and everyone, and everything in the world. And that same creative spirit, which we call God, is the eternal life existence, love existence, intelligence existence, divine plan and purpose within you and everyone. You shall fear no evil, for the Lord God Almighty is with you and everyone. That invisible power is greater than any visible problem, trouble, or lack. Relax. God is helping you right now. Come. Let's offer our faith to the indwelling Spirit of God within us. Let's say together, I will fear no evil. For thou, God of the universe, thou art with me and everyone. Your love and your help.